is. So today, I woke up and was having on and off cramps all night, thinking that I just had to go to the restroom. But I did go to the restroom, and when I did, I seen some blood. So I called my doctor, and they want me to go in and get checked. So I'm getting ready to comb her hair, and I'm trying to straighten up stuff around the house. I swear, I started last night, and it looks like I did nothing. Which would happen on a day like today. So I guess I'll keep y'all updated, because today might be the day that the little baby is born. I'm having the baby today. Let's see. This thing feels weird. Let's see. I'm about 6 centimeters dilated. I'm not really feeling very many contractions, but it's coming along. So I'm just waiting for my sister and my aunt to show up, so we'll see what's gonna happen. Are they gonna show up? Huh? What? What?
Money.
Money's everywhere. Oh, that's a good idea. There's not much of a tour going on. There's the sink, the bathroom, TV, curtains. Over on that side is where the baby is going to go when she comes out. If we could fill out that board. No, I don't even know who the nurses are. Breastfeeding, so Imani's holding her sister for the first time. Yeah, she loves being a big sister. Don't you love being a big sister? Yeah, you love her?
Yeah.
She's so small. She's so precious.
Yeah.
Aww. Okay, I am in my room now. It's not very big. And I'm feeding the baby. She's sleeping while she's eating. This hurts a little bit. I don't think it's supposed to, but I don't know. Her lips are on that right. She's on that right. But it hurts anyway. So, oh my gosh, I did not record a lot. There was so much going on. Imani was everywhere. And I was in so much pain. And I was trying to get the epidural. And let me tell you, they waited so long to give me the epidural because they had so many other people going into labor and getting the epidural that by the time I got it, I was having so many contractions. So I got it. Okay, back. Yes, I was having so many contractions, and they did the epidural, but when they did it, it only numbed one side, which I knew that it was because I could feel when the, you know, the little catheter thing that they string down your back, I felt it go to my left, you know, right side. And so whenever it went numb, of course, only one half of my body went numb. So I could feel everything on the right side, which was just like I could feel everything. And then, like, right afterwards, I felt tremendous lot of pressure, like I had to poo. And I was like, oh my gosh, I gotta push, you just gotta push. And he was like, don't push, because you're only 9.5 centimeters. Let me check you. So she checked, and baby's head right there. And she was like, just push. Push, ugh. And I felt her head pop out, so I was about to stop, and she's like, no, keep going. And then next thing you know, we'll be out.